after all this time?
I lost control.
Right, the dragon's dead. The whole country saw our message. My message.
I couldn't let him live. Not after what he did to me.
There's people on the streets, man. This is it. Uprising the clock, baby. You know, I just thought we were gonna show him we weren't finished. I never thought we could do this without Walker.
5 long years I waited. But I finally got that song.
It's time to fucking party. Let me tell you something, Dana. You are one sick, sick woman, but you know how to get the job done.
What have you done? You're celebrating?
Well, no shit, Doc. You saw what happened?
They're gassing the city. There's an airship spewing out gas right now. Others are getting ready. They will kill everyone.
Are you serious?
The mayor warned him. Why didn't you wait?
This isn't Jack's fault.
You've doomed us all. Why did I help you bring us to this? I don't know who I am anymore.
Hey, Doc, there's no way we could have known this was gonna...
I can help people get out. Save lives. That's all I ever wanted to do. I'm done with you.
Sam, come on, Sam!
Shit, we can't let this happen.
All right, we need to act fast. We gotta destroy the airships before they gas the city.
We have missiles. It's time to use them.
Yeah. We'll break out the SAM launchers. Spread them out to cover the city. The KPA should know we have them up our sleeve. We'll knock down the blimps before they can react.
Seems like we should split up then.
Yeah, we'll take a launcher each. Come on, let's go.
Setting up a SAM launcher at the Ashgate police station. Get over there and take command.
We'll deal with the KPA. We need to get to the emergency.
Stop that fucking weapon!
Hit us hard. I'm on my way to Ashgate with survivors to back you up. Hang in there.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Ship's now in range. Activate the launcher and bring it down.
Launch is ready to fire.
Get in there.
Why isn't it working? Why aren't the missiles getting through?
There's too many dusters! They're protecting the airship! We're fucked!
This isn't working. We can't get through the dusters. We need to find a way to get the dusters out of the air. Maybe that two-faced bastard Crawford can help us with that. I'd say he owes us a favor. Meet me at his apartment.
Chicks! Sniper!
You heard him! Get down! Get down!
Hey, Brady, come on. Let's get to Crawford's place and see what that weasel has to say for himself. Brady, help me with the door. Crawford!
Oh, Parrish, shit. You're here to kill me.
Calm down.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I need information on the dusters.
They've been taking people out onto the streets, executing them, collaborators.
You ratted us out.
They forced my hand. I had no choice. They knew about everything. Holy shit. They had me by the balls. I had to do it.
Where are the dusters controlled from?
I don't remember. Shit. There was so much going on, so many plans. They had complete control.
Think, Crawford, they're already gassing Hurlston.
Fucking rats, they're coming in.
Focus!
I want to help.
Tell me how to disable the dusters, Crawford.
Get me out of the city, huh? Take me prisoner. You can protect me from the mob. I don't want to die, please.
Get you to safety. I promise.
The dusters are controlled from a command tower at Independence Hall.
Independence Hall?
I'm sorry for everything.
Well, I'm sorry too.
Wait, you'll take me with you?
Nah, you're on your own.
They forced me!
You made your choice. I'll leave him to you, Brady. He makes me sick.
Parrish, fuck you! You think this country belongs to you? We weren't here first. Everyone gets replaced. The KPA is stronger than you. Get out.
Okay, new plan. We need to get to Independence Hall and find this drone control tower. I'll assemble a team to get us in. Brady, you go and make sure our launchers in the red zone are in place and secure. There's no point disabling the dusters if the KPA have scrapped our SAMs.
Brady, the SAM launchers are ready to move out. Meet up with the convoy and escort them to their deployment zones.
All right, our escort is here. Let's get moving.
Keep your eyes peeled for any NORC movement.
I know this zone is abandoned, but it's still too quiet.
Maybe they've already given up and pulled out of Philly.
Yeah, right.
And maybe the KPA have abolished the American debt just for the hell of it. Keep it down. We've got a job to do.
Brady, the SAM launchers are ready to move out. Meet up with the convoy and escort them to their deployment zones.
Keep
location is secure. We'll take it from here.
Good job, Brady. The first launcher is deployed and secure. Continue with the convoy and make sure the second launcher reaches its position. We need both launchers ready if we're to pull this off.
I'm glad.
KPA reinforcements inbound!
Keep the launcher safe.
Launchers are in position and secure. Nice work, Brady. I'll let Parrish know he's good to go. You best head on over and support his advance.
Brady, it's Parrish. We're assaulting Independence Hall now. We'll get to the Duster Control Tower and die trying. We can use your help.
Come on, let's do it!
Get rockets on that gate now! We're in!
Follow me!
Dana, watch those turrets! Knock them out! On the far side.
I'm out of clips.
Aye, everyone. Grab any ammo you can. We got one more push. And get yourselves ready, then group on me.
Quickly! Those airships won't wait.
Once in my life. Make it count.
Dana! Dana, no! Dana, wait! Dana!
Dana, no! Oh, Brady, get to the
tower. Take out those dusters. It's up to you now, man.
Parrish, Brady, is anyone alive? The airships are about to drop. We're out of time.
Can't launch missiles. The dusters are still there.
I can see Brady. He's going for the tower.
Shit, that ghost wasn't on our launcher. Fire missiles!
Go, Brady, go! You have to bring down the dusters. He's nearly there. Go on, Ethan. Go! Go!
Keep it starts now.